Alright, so let's continue on with this weird game. I don't know how long we'll be playing this, but I'll check it out. I entered a block. Who cares? I'm not even looking at this. What is this? News. Maintenance complete. What is this? Is it the news? Log in every day. Be sure to log in every day to win, pick up some awesome gifts. Welcome to our store. Will be available coming soon. Okay. Let's get started.
Let it die.
Oh, are we doing this again? What is this? Are we really doing this again? Was that just a tutorial? What is this? Doing this again. Well, at least we don't need to deal with death. So we gotta climb this tower. Deal. Alright. Oh, this is different. The hub of your adventures is the waiting room of the station, Bottom of Barbs, the last stop of line 215. Situation on the Tower of Barbs, this room contains many interesting features. Just what you are waiting for, what you ask. Perhaps the question, what is waiting for you? When you want a quick play, press select back to title and... If you quit the game outside of the raiding room, it will be treated as death. Oh my god. So there's no stopping. You just gotta keep going. Alright. What's this? All quest rewards are placed in the box. Alright. So it's just gonna... It's non-stop. It just keeps going. So I got 30 minutes... Login bonus. Yeah, sure. I got four. What is that? You got Express Day Taster Pass. I picked up a... What is that? Another death? I'm assuming those are continues. That's what I'm thinking. Storage chest capable of holding any of the materials a player carries in their death bag. Okay. Store. I had weapons. I don't know what happened to them. There's nothing to take out. I guess this is the real game. This is where you buy things. Commodore Suzuki is the manager of the store. You can give him blueprints and materials that you find in the tower. If you obtain blueprints, okay, gotcha. Alright, so this is, yeah.
Welcome. Our express service is all you need to climb the tower. Bring me the materials and blueprints, and I'll make anything. However, I'll be needing some of your things in return. I use that energy to make the goods. Get it?
What the hell? So, I can't buy anything. I got nothing to sell, and I got nothing. Yeah, all DH Service, we've teamed up with insurance company Direct Hell to offer a special service to support players. Remember, you'll need some of the special currency, Death Metal, to sign up. Oh, okay. Cooking mushrooms. You can cook mushrooms by grilling them. And in the middle, you can grill for supply. You can just throw it. This girl. Oh, that's the girl we saved. Did you rescue? They will deal with. Oh. Attach the decals to a fighter's body. Oh, okay.
Oh, how I've been waiting for you, fellow believer, in the power of mushrooms.
Buy decals. Holy crap. It's a lot of money there I need. Okay. Nothing to change. Buy mushrooms. Yo, 50,000.
Come again.
Oh my god, how much money do I get in this game? Find out. What is this? Restroom for man? Women. What is this? It's the same restroom! Is there anything in here? Nope. It's the same restroom. Doesn't matter. Okay. What else? That was the entrance. I guess we're gonna just keep going. So where do we go? This looks like hell. Alright, let's do it. So this is the real, actual game. The other game, that was just a tutorial. And what is that, ice cream? Uncle Prime, this is a service where Uncle Death will deliver the player presents on his beloved Deathmobile free of charge. It's not a login bonus. Okay, let's be excited for it. Let's see what we got. Uncle Death gave me a glinty magnum. Wow, okay. Very nice. Equip that right now. Okay, good. I'm gonna use it. It's only 36 bullets. Alright, to the next. Oh shit, there was three. Oh no, I can only go this way. Alright, so we're climbing the tower. Here we go again. Let's see if it's any different. Okay, let's go, level one. So are we in hell, and this is how hell likes to use its people? What in the world? Alright, yes. Burnt. I think this is where we started. The guy shot me from up there.
Look! There you are from before! The old you is nothing but a raging maniac now. You have to kill him before he kills you.
What? Great. Fuck my soul. Alright, was that good? I got money for that. Collect the fighter. I need health. If your fighter exhausts their HP in this game, they will die and be resurrected as an enemy. When a fighter dies, they will transform into an enemy roaming around on the floor. If you assume control of the new fighter and defeat the hater, they will retrieve and store in fighter freezer. If you let them be, they defeat the players. All enemies with names displayed in orange are haters. I guess that's multiplayer. Multiplayer. Damn it! I need a freaking mushroom. Wait a minute, I do have mushrooms on. See that. Moving on. That's playground. That's pretty much what this is. Headwear. Put it on. Oh my god! That is the armor? Alright, whatever. I need health. There we go. Mushroom. Oh no, that... Yeah, put it on. You can level up at the waiting room. To heal. Can I go back to the waiting room and heal? Who's this guy? Beasts. There are a great variety of creatures besides enemies. Not all of them are docile. Some will attack you. Okay, by pressing, you can catch. When you approach, some animals we can capture. Eating. If you choose to, what? Grill? Oh. All right, I want to catch it. Capture it! Die! Tear gas. I wanted to eat it. Damn it. What else is here? This game's weird. Alright. Oh, another one. Capture it. I want to capture it. More tear gas. I want to eat it. I want to grill it. I should see it. If you defeat lots of enemies with specific type, mastery level will go up. Maximum level is 20. Jeez. So many rules! Well, I don't know, I'm gonna die. Look at this freaking guy! Damn it. Alright, good. I gotta see if I can go back to the waiting room. Woohoo! Alright, calm down. Oh, I see the two, and I see that it's gonna be leveling up soon, so let's go back to the waiting room, see if it heals. Yep, back to the waiting room. Alright, so we're gonna heal. I'm trying to figure out this game. It's got a lot of things to it. Okay, results. Very nice. Okay. Interesting. It's telling me all the things that happened. Cool. You have failed. Oh. Mingo head. What is it doing? Sucking up my stuff. Whoa! Level up! I got a mail, so how do I use this? What is this? A buffalo bank. This bank that holds the kill coins you receive from treasures of defeating. They will automatically store in your bank. We purchased. God, there's so much stuff. Now, what's this? There are many enemies in there. You receive SPL, which can store in coffins. My God! Where is. Vanish point. By accessing the vanish point, you can suspend your game and return to hated arcade. The arcade you're in. My goodness. What the hell? Oh, I'm there yet. Anything else? Alright, that's that. What's this? Mingo Head is Games Fighter's training machine. You will receive EXP by defeating enemies and eating mushrooms. Leveling up. Alright. Level up. So, let's see. I'm going to go HP a little bit. How much of this do I have? Let's see. I'm going to do a little more strength. Dexterity, vitality. Maybe a little vitality. You know what? Now I see it. Definitely stamina, yeah. Strength, stamina. You know what? Let's do that. Strength and stamina. Let's do stamina. Alright. Yes, Mingo Head, help me. Good. That's it. Now what's this? What is this? I have mail. How do I get to my mail? Anything there? No, there's no room. Anything there. What's this? Fighter Freezer. Character that can play controls and call fighters. You can possess several one at a time. There'll be. Man. Okay, I think that's it. Jeez. It's a lot of stuff. Alright, let's just continue. I don't know what this is, though. What is this? Whatever. Back to the Ikegara. Ikegara. weird game so far. But what am I gonna complain about? It's free to play. Don't respawn, do they? Ooh! Explosive. A bomb mushroom. I'm not gonna eat that. I'll throw it, though.
I don't.
Okay, I gotcha. Those are bombs. I want to catch this freaking thing. How do I do it?
Dunno.
No, catch it. Catch the freaking.
Ooh! Dunno. Yeah! Dunno.
I don't know. I have no idea how to catch this. I gotta figure it out. Hold on. Jeez. Oh man, no wonder they have a tutorial book. Need it. Beasts. By pressing L3, you can crouch. When you approach a beast. Oh! Gotcha. I was pressing the wrong button. Press it right, R3. L3. Alright, let's just. Whoa! Deadly poison. What am I eating that? Alright, so I've got weapons. I got poison. Bombs. It's all good. Oh, well. Oh, shit! Back. Tear gas! Ah, fuck this. Yes! I don't know if that's gas. I don't want to worry about it. Yes! Love this gun! It's level up already. No, I'm not doing that. I got you! I'm gonna eat you! Fuck you! I'm already full. Why did I do that? Got you! Wait, what the hell? I got you! Stay in here. I might cook you later. I put it in my pocket! I put a frog in my pocket! Alright, how do I switch up to there? That's right. That's my map. Dude, how do I switch? I don't understand this game at all! How do I switch? Don't. Alright, whatever. Let's just go. What is that? Stamps! There's always one stamp. Oh my god. Press the stamps. It's possible to climb tower without stamping. Is that like a save station? Save, I'll do it.
3, 2, 1.
Okay! Alright, that was easy. What the hell was that? This game can't get any weirder. Jeez. Alright, let's see if somebody needs help. One-handed weapon. Get the gun. Let's use it. That. Oh, fuck! Oh my god, they attack? Fuck you, bitch!
Fucking die!
Nobody's safe here. Fuck! Kill this bitch. Goodbye. All right, so now I know those guys. They're pretty much, I guess I put it in the other one. They're pretty much enemies. Hey, little froggy! Actually, I don't need you. Put you back in here. Yeah, but my, stick is gonna go. Alright. I think I'm getting the understanding of this game, maybe. There's still some weird stuff going on, I don't know. But alright, we'll continue.